Ladies and gentlemen, Roken7 here, and we are in Star Trek Online for another walkthrough, tutorial, thing. I don't even know what you want to call it, but it's whatever, you know, you can call it whatever you want. But we're going to do it. And if you're going to watch it, by all means, go right ahead. So, I don't even remember where we left off again, because I step away to do other things and play other games with Sir Smiter 19, and I completely space doing these playthroughs and stuff because we start coming up with ideas for other stuff for us to do. But Hadrian system. Okay, so we're gonna scientific survey. Go to the Hubis. Hubis. Something to do with Vivi there. I'll read that later. Hobis is in a completely different area. So, J. In progress. Where? Very well. In the Iota Pavonis. Pretty sure I'm not saying that right. Oh, we gotta go over here. Alright. So, let's see if there's anything we can do for the time being. We got 5,000 experience points so we can toss into something. Targeting systems, definitely. As much as possible. Shield generator. Yeah, why not? Hey, stop it. Accept. Exit. Okay, what is that thing? What is it? I can't tell. And I'm probably not gonna be able to catch him either. Oh, is that one of those carriers? Oh, Jesus. I'm recording. What's up? I'm recording. What's up? Guarantee you McCook or whatever that name is gonna say something funny. Oh, yep. There you go. That's what he's trying to do. Very well.
On a forgotten world, a shadow of great evil lurks, waiting for the chance to strike. The truth behind the destruction of the Romulus system may be the harbinger of the greatest threat the Federation has ever faced.
Is that all? Creepy. Like always, read this stuff if you want. I'm skipping it so I can get through this mission. That guy's gonna be a douchebag throughout this entire level, following us around. I did, but I have not looked at it yet. Okay. Let's come over here. Silver fragments. Slow down. Interact. Oh, we're being targeted. I forgot about that. Oh, defeat such and such. U-turn. Let's put a little bit more oomph in the step of this thing. Alright, coming in hot. That one.
Shields failing.
This guy's gonna kick my ass, I see.
Hull integrity below 50%.
That was bad. I was not expecting that at all.
Hull integrity below 75%.
So it is time to upgrade this thing. Pretty much in a nutshell, you're trying to find out some information about this, what happened here. And you stumble across something a little more crazy. Devourer Light Warbird. There's some crafting stuff if you want it. Oh, turn, you big bitch.
Target shield has failed.
Not gonna be able to get him with the poo, I don't think. Look out. Alright. Continue. Big, slow bastard. Oh, there's more crafting. Stiff. I don't see any more in the area. You can use your little scanner, too, to find them. This right here. It'll show the closest one. Scan the shield at Hobus. Gotta get over here to this thing. Alright. Now I'm pretty sure this guy's gonna pop out of here as soon as this drops. Yep, there he is. Fire up everything. Use that. Hopefully they'll attack their friend. No, they're not. They won't. Fine. We're shooting him in the butt. That's where he can do the least amount of damage to us from. Use your directional keypad. Make sure you keep that shield facing up. And he's gone. Okay, fine. Beam to Hobus. Sure. This part sucks. I always get confused on this one. So if you're playing this mission alongside the same time I'm doing this mission, you may want to wait for a second, because I get confused. A lot. And there's a shit ton of enemies here. Come down here. I'm pretty sure this is one of the places we need to go. I'm hoping that they updated this mission a little bit, because when I first played it, it was so confusing. Oh, and you gotta watch out for these guys too, because they do like, they try to mind fuck you the whole time, and they're pretty annoying. Scan this guy. Is that good? Okay. Alright, I think we gotta come over here. And there's a little gravity here, so you can kind of jump around. Let's get in here. think this is it, yep. We're gonna be collecting samples of random stuff around the area here. See if we can jump our asses up here. Yep. Alright.
Linking damage detected.
Start shooting bitches. Don't let them catch your flank either. Thing. This is just a crate. I don't want none of that. No, thank you. A lot of the stuff you can just pick up to sell. That's usually what I used to do.
Flanking damage detected.
Continuing on, let them do all the killing there. And we'll come over here.
Flanking damage detected. Personal shield losing.
I'm gonna die. Help me! Well, one of them will come over here. Maybe. But hurry up before they kill you. And you're dead. And respawn. Fuck it. Only bad thing is you end up all the way the fuck over here, where you started. But if I remember correctly, all the enemies you kill stay dead. Pretty sure. Okay. Moonwalking, kind of. Get on over here. Jump and jump and jump. Jump some more. And a big one. Oh, nope, not getting up that way. Over here, there's this guy again. As long as we kill a couple of them at a time, I don't care about having to respawn. But these guys are, like, serious. Not going so well. Not gonna worry with that. Let's continue. And go around the long way. Let's kill some peoples. Hey, bro. Continue. Here's this thing.
Flanking damage detected. Personal shield losing power.
Alright, so they're going that way. Gotcha. Put it, man. Last one. They got him. Or maybe not. There we go. Continue. These Shadow Guard guys are ridiculous. So ridiculous. Okay, we gotta get a Tekasite sample soon. knock out some more dudes. So I don't know if they were helping kill us, and that's why we were dying so damn fast, but... Or maybe it's because we were so spread out. Let me go ahead and knock out some more. There we go. And then it's the assholes. The ones that kill us in like 5 seconds. Almost done. I guess it was because we were so spread out. Alright. It should be that. Is this my Tekkocyte sample? It is. Probably won't let me collect it. Yep, I got plasma damage. Just forgot to wait. There we go. Alright. Collect. That's that. Now we got assholes coming at us from over here. Scan this conduit thingy and we should be just about done. I think you gotta fight some random dude that spawns in and that'll be it.
Flanking damage detected.
Can't remember what his name was. I think it's the captain we were fighting up in Spearce. Just die already, Jesus, just give it up. You really want to clear this area out, or these guys are definitely going to be helping that guy. See, I think he spawns in his own team as well. So, you really want to get rid of all of them in this one spot. There we go. Where's Colez? Let's heal him. There. Alright, everybody stand in this thing. Heal up. Make sure you get all your guys healed up pretty good. Shields going and everything else. Before you go scanning this thing, just make sure you're ready. Is that another group? I don't think there'll be a problem. Alright, here he is. Why we have to do this, but we're repairing shit. Alright. There's some guys on the other side of this hill, down in there. Let's kill these first. We shouldn't have to kill those guys down at the bottom of this hill, but in case they get in the way, you never know.
Flanking damage detected.
Fucking plasma grenades. Every time. Yes, we'll definitely take that. Well, guess we are. He saw me. Alright, let's continue on. Now we have to repair systems and crap like that. So, do that. I don't know why we're doing this, but I'm sure it tells you in the thing that I don't want to read. Ah! Fucking shit. And they can hit me from through things? That's not fair. Fuck you. Suck it. Okay. And he's dead. And he's gonna be dead. And I'm gonna be dead. We're all gonna be dead. You son of a bitch. Let's just go ahead and repair this, maybe. They'll stop firing at me. And I'm dead. Okay. Alright, go kill some things. You use a grenade. You too. And there's that.
Enemy targets on
now I gotta go all the way back over here. Fucking die. Jesus, these guys are ridiculous. Okay. Continuing. Oh, hey. Man down! Oh, and another little trick, if you have you and somebody else heal one of your teammates at the same time, it'll give them double the health versus, you know, the standard nothing at all. So, just a little helpful tip, I guess. And if you get three people to do it, oh man, almost full health already. All right, let's come over here, do whatever it needs us to do here. And we should be done on the ground. Here's the part where they start beaming in and shit. Gotta kill these guys. Personal ambition. Another one will be spawning in here in just a second. They give you enough time to do whatever, and then there they are. Let's come over here.
Enemy target on sensors.
Ruin their day. There's all kinds of drops here if you want to get them, but 9 times out of 10, it's going to be like little packs and stuff. I never use them, so I don't feel the need to get them. One more group coming in. There he is. Here's the dude. Have them shoot him in the ass. And I think he's going to beam up probably or something. Now. And you can't get inside of his bubble. There he goes. Okay, we're gonna return to the ship and kill him up there. Return to ship. Alright. Continue. Alright. And they came in nice and hot. You guys don't stand a chance. And there's gonna be one more coming in here in a second. Aha! You pull a U-turn. Go ahead and spread this. Limit their movement abilities if they try to come this way. Like that guy. Right into it. Way to go, douche. And you get all kinds of radiation. You gonna fly right into it too? Now this dude's gonna be coming in. So, if you're doing this one, you've already fought him twice. And you should know what he's gonna do. So we're gonna pump up our shields. And pull a Yui. Heal up a bit. Slow down. Sharper turns. Tractor beam him. Prepare to fire. Or not. You dick. You pissed me off now. I was gonna poop on you. But no! Too good for the poo. Go ahead, flash straight ahead. That'll definitely work in your favor. I was kidding. I don't know why you did that. Alright. Be sure to collect your drops. And get ready to go. Alright, depart system. Okay. Phew! That wasn't so bad. Alright. So. Turn it in. Pick a reward. Always find what you need the most. And we need an RCS accelerator. Because this thing doesn't know how to turn. Mm-hmm. Yeah, we don't have one. I'm going to pick this. It'll take away from some stuff, but it'll be alright. Ghost ship. This one's in this system, so. The Great Bloom. Let's go knock this one out, too, while I'm here. And in the process, we are going to... What is this? Oh, that's for space. I don't need that. I'll throw that on there. I know I've got to have better armor around here somewhere. What does this give me? Plasma resistance and Tetrion resistance. These guys do use plasma, so that's probably a good idea. We'll use that. What was this? Field emitter. Which one was this? Impulse thingy? We don't need that. What we do need is better shields for the time being. Okay. So now that we're here, let's go hop in there. Alright, take a reading. Continue. Now, if you did get the RCS accelerator, you'll see a great increase to your turn rate. If you already have like a escort of some sort, then you definitely didn't need to get that. So, I needed it because this thing doesn't turn for shit. Alright, let's scan that one. Continue. Let's go scan the Warwick. I don't know what a baby ship like that's doing out here anyways. Continue. Fucking Herogian, of course. And he's dead. He's dead. Bye-bye. Anybody else? Of course. Let's get up close. Do the mega poo. All in their face. And these guys use Tetrion, so I did change my armor plating for that, so that should help out. And there seems to be another one. Hi, buddy.
Warning. Ship is under attack.
I don't appreciate that.
Four shields failing.
And walk on. get turned around. Use these torpedoes. It'll help take them shields down for the next volley. Well, these guys are major dicks. And I missed. It's alright. He's dead. Here shortly. Photon torpedo thingy. Alright, we're gonna be aboard the Warwick and do a whole bunch of other shit. Scan crew. I don't know if there was anybody in this room. I don't think so. Here's one. You're not a crewman, I don't think. There you are. So we're going to scan all the crew. So check every room. There should be some goodies in this room too. And I think there was one hiding back here somewhere. No, but you can scan that crate. Continue. And get you an accolade. Here's a crate with goodies in it. You never know. Might be something you need. And no. Could have swore there was a body in here somewhere. Besides that one. But we'll come back if we need to. Alright, this room, there's some whatever crafting stuff. Scan this one. And this would be 4. So one more. And that should be in the core room. Oh, here's one. Yeah, sure. What do we need to do? Restore power. Restore power. There was a console. There it is. There's more crafting stuff. Continue, continue. Oh, hi! Has anybody ever told you it's rude to just pop up in somebody's face like that? Like, ever? Okay. Alright. Return to ship. Ow. Wait for that to go away. Beam to ship. Alright, so this one's pretty straightforward. It's very simple. Come in, scan some shit, scan the crew. There's an accolade there if you wanted to get it. And some materials, and now we're going to kill people. I'm gonna go for these guys first. Just because they're... Try and go in a straight line. Well, that was quick. Turn on the torpedoes. Let's turn around a little bit faster. So they all pretty much came to me. Made a lot of A lot of this is a lot easier. There we go.
Target shield has failed.
All right. One more douchebag to go. Wrong button. There we go.
Four shields failing.
Try and cut him off. Or get in front of him somewhat. Hit evasive maneuvers. And get in there. There we go. Tractor beam him. Get my front guns on him. And brace for impact. That's gonna hurt. Oh, just a little bit.
Hull integrity below 75%.
Mm-hmm. I know. Where's this other one at? There's some crafting. It's not on radar, so we're gonna have to fly around a bit. I'll find him. Yep, there he is. So stick to the debris field here, and that's where they'll be.
Warning, ship is under attack.
Get my power level jumped up a little bit, and fire.
Four shields failing.
I don't know. I don't remember what's next. We'll find out. There's some more crafting. Continue. Oh, defend the Warwick. Against the big guy. Big bitch.
Four shields failing.
Yep.
Target shield.
I'm still gonna poo on you. So, aiming right back aboard to whatchamacallit. Beam down, accept. Continue. What do we need to do? Subspace force field components. That would be in the cargo room, pretty sure. There's one. Should be. Yep. There's one. This is just a crate. And the others should be in the back where we first started when we beamed down here before. Let's check back here before we go running off. Yep. Okay. All right. There's one. Over there. Okay. Okay. That's not the crate we wanted, but we'll open it. Go ahead and take everything out of it. Over there. Okay. That other room. That's right. There's one in each of these rooms. Over here. There it is. Why is that glowing? Oh, wait. Crafting. That's right. Continue. Okay. Constructive force field. Now, these should look familiar if you remember doing all that stuff with triolic wave crap. That's what we're doing. Alright. Now we're gonna kill some bitches. And boop. Neural nibble. I don't know what that is. That's one down. Let's kill this guy. Alright, come in here. What's up, guys? Oh, damn it. Come on. Almost done. Finished killing these douchebags. I believe that is it in this room. Don't forget the crafting stuff if you want it. Damn boarding party, her personal escort dudes, security escort. They always leave right when the shit's getting good. And if you want to be an overachiever, you can kill this asshole down the hall. And there we go. And you can pick up all these drops if you want. More than likely, they're going to be stuff I don't want, so I don't want them. Beam up. Continue. Kill these douchebags because they're invading our party. Oh, you weren't expecting that, were you? One down. There it is. I poo on you. Haha, you're stuck with me. Let's get them dual beams on it. There we go. I'm pretty sure there's some back there, but we'll come back to that. Don't let him move.
Rear shield failing.
Oh, crafting. I didn't mean to do that. Nah, I don't care. There we go. Sure, I'll pick it up. Don't forget, whenever you see one, there's bound to be three of them. Let's try and get this dude in our poop storm too. There we go.
Target shield has failed.
All right, so we're at the very end of this thing, so now we're going to fly all the way the fuck back over there to get the last one. So, after this one, I better level up like 3 times. This one's super long. Alright. Now you should be way down here somewhere. Crafting. Right there. Yep, there it is. Three, two, one. Full speed ahead. Get a good poop storm going on. And that's that. This one should be done. I don't know if we gotta fight somebody else or not, but I feel like this one was just long for no reason. Continue. What's next? Investigate strange energy readings. Oh. Now, I don't know exactly where it is, because it could be anywhere. You. So I do have to kill you next. Coming in hot. Haha, I still got poop on you. Done. Return to sector space. Yep, that one was long for no reason. Alright, so what do we get for this one? Career specific kit.
Congratulations, Captain.
Well, thank you. And next, we gotta go do that, whatever that is. Accept. Exit. Charon system. In progress. Alpha Centauri block. Charon system. Okay. Sierra sector of the Alpha Centauri. Okay, cool. Let's go. So, that is it for this one. I'm going to have the ship put into position for the next one. So, as always, rate, comment, and subscribe below. Let me know if you have any questions. Let me know if there's any games out there you want to see me play. And, yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one.